Tina, I'm from Carlow. And I'm here for the water charges and against the government. I want to change different people with different views.
My name is Martin Corner, from Carlow. And I'm here against the water charges because it's an unfair tax. And we shouldn't have to pay for water because water is a God-given right. And the people of Ireland shouldn't have to pay for it.
To oppose water charges and all the anti-austerity cuts that's been implied onto the Irish people and to the wrong people. Tell him why he's Rita there.
No!
Yes,
I
Rita.
No.
Rita, why are you here? Rita,
I'm too shy.
Hello. Do you not know? You don't know, seriously. They haven't told you already. Well, we're already paying for Irish water, aren't we? So why should we pay for it again? Is that not criminal?
So much corruption. It's about time people rose, and after 100 years people are still rising. So that's why us from Kilkenny and Carlow have all came up to Dublin today, not just for the day out and for the rain that water doesn't fall from the sky, but sure, we're here today and we're going to stand up with all the Dubs and everyone from the other 26 counties that are against all the corruption and taxes that we've already paid for in this country.